how to create a password on your computer in Windows 10. On your keyboard, press Windows key plus I to open the settings, and under the settings, click on account. On account, click on sign in option, and these are the options to create your password. So click on password and click on add. So type in your password, confirm the password, and type in your hint. Follow us for more. That is how to create a password in Windows 10. Follow